apartment, guys. They got this guy out of the Tesla vehicle. So let's see what's going on. I know the deputy, the second deputy is driving the vehicle. It's a Tesla. I didn't know where he go. Put him in the back of the patrol car, guys. Where do you want to take him? I'll step back this way.
Yeah, go ahead.
Relax, man. It's only cameras. I don't have no weapons. Right?
Can we... I'll
give you something. Out of respect. You do got my good. What's going on? Are you mind telling me what's going on? No? Okay. So many deputies for one person? Yeah. All right. What's your name? All right, thanks. A lot of deputies here, guys. They were at the other side. A bunch of deputies for one guy, guys. go on the other side. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 patrol units here. Sergeant right there.
Good. Nice camera, man.
Oh, you like that?
Love it.
How you doing, Sergeant?
Good, yourself?
Hey, what's going on?
Yeah, you want to check it out?
Yeah, what's going on here?
Oh, we got 3 individuals detained.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Everything okay?
Yeah, they're still in catalytic converters.
Oh my god.
But that's
about
it.
Crazy, huh?
Yeah.
Those are very expensive, huh?
Very expensive, but you know, hard times and these individuals all.
Yeah. Yeah. Appreciate your service. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, we like good policing.
Sorry, man.
Yeah.
Wanna check it out?
Sure. You mind? All right, guys. So Sergeant helped me up here. He want me to hold the catalytic converter. This is the kind of policing we would like, guys.
So,
exactly. Thank you, sir, for that.
Yeah.
You're a good sergeant, man.
Try, man.
Yeah. So we're stealing all those catalytic converter. Oh, look at that. That's the weapon, the saw.
I think they might have already recovered the catalytic.
Wow. Wow. Well, look at this, guys. Those are the catalytic converters that these people took. Those are very expensive, guys, especially the newer car. Why so expensive? Why there? Is there gold in there or what?
Nah, it's the precious metals that they're just melting them to get the metal. So these guys are getting anywhere between $800 to $1,200 per converter.
Wow. And to replace those arc insurance, it costs so much money, right?
Yeah. Goes
yeah, absolutely. What's your last name? Hinojosa?
Hinojosa, yeah.
Thank you, Sergeant. I appreciate it.
Hey, no problem.
Good service, sir.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Yeah. So that's the thing. The weapon that they used, I mean. Not the weapon, but.
Yeah, you see inside there's
more stuff?
The blades and stuff and for the saws.
Wow. Interesting,
they,
huh?
They go through them like.
Yeah.
Like crazy.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
All right, well,
good service.
Care.
Yeah. Yeah. Good sergeant, guys. So, if you're looking for your catalytic converter, guys, it's right there. It's right here. This car. How you doing?
Good.
Good, good. So, how you doing?
Is it hot?
Huh?
Is it hot for you outside
right now? No, it's nice.
Yeah. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, good to see you.
Right.
Stay safe.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah. Yeah. So the arrest two guys here. For stealing the catalytic converter. Yeah. So they have the sole and everything there. Pretty much everything. They have one here and one on the other side, and they have one on the other side. So 3 detainees. Sergeant was pretty good. Hinojosa. Sergeant Hinojosa, guys. Thank you for that, Sergeant, right there. And this guy, see, that's the police, the type of policing that we want, that we need here. Shout out to Sergeant Hinojosa, guys. Very good sergeant. He even invited me over to see the thing. Thank you, guys. Sergeant Hinojosa, shout out. Thank you, guys. Donnie Trasparent, I out.